Okay, wait. Explain the situation.
The situation is I've quit smoking probably about 100 times, and I didn't really stop.
You've never had the willpower to stop.
I don't have willpower. I'm black. That's all there is to it.
He has animal instincts. That's all he has.
Which are?
Eat, drink, sleep, and get you milk.
I'm on a boat. Everybody okay. Look at me because I'm smoking my last cigarette.
Crank up that last cig.
No.
Yeah. You gotta do it.
Say goodbye. How does it taste?
Like a cigarette. That's
okay.
Awesome.
Alright. Well, that's the video. It's last
year. You gotta do the whole thing.
That's gonna make. Okay.
We're starting this whole YouTube thing. We gotta do, like, recording our lives.
All our party stuff?
Yeah. Everything.
We should, huh?
Like, we're gonna make it a real world. We have the drama.
We do have,
so, we have the drama.
It's next door. Show them the window. Show them the window where it is.
It's over there.
It's up there. It's the first one.
Ow. You can't see it. Dude, how sick would that be if you could just mount, if I could just mount this phone?
If I could do that?
Figure out a way to mount it, like, right here. Oh, yeah, you would. And then it would get all our combos and everything.
Hey, Mom, you can see me now. Mom spread wide on the stubborn back.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd be on a boat.
Yeah.
It's a big watery road. Poseidon, look at me. Oh, oh.
I miss my boat. I should do this whole thing.
Believe me when I say I fucked a mermaid.
How would you fuck a mermaid? Like,
I think there, they have a hole.
Is there a vagina?
Like
scaly?
In between the scales, there's a vagina.
Would a mermaid have a scary vagina?
Marissa asked me tonight, is when you're drunk, is all you see vagina? Is everything you see?
You mean Stefan, you see his vagina?
Yeah. No.
That's
like,
all he thinks girls. About. You wake up.
Pussy. Food. Pussy.
The necessities, Stefan. The necessities.
Weed food.
Food.
Throw the weed in there every once in a while. Weed food. Sleep.
Dream.
Pussy.
Yeah, when you're sleeping.
Pussy.
Okay, today, August 27th. How am I gonna get. I know, but tomorrow when you wake up. When you wake up, first thought that comes to your mind. How am I gonna get my nut today?
You're gonna be jacking off.
I forgot a Twitter to let people know I smoked my last cigarette.
Okay.
Oh, great. No, everyone's gonna be like, no!
Twitter it up.
And Facebook.
And I'm gonna show you this video when tomorrow you're smoking another cigarette.
Long pause. Update. Smoking. My last cigarette. Goodbye, world.
I think the only way you'll smoke your last cigarette, bro, is if you die.
I love you all.
God bless. Again.
God bless. For all six people who are following me right now.
Just six people.
All six people. I was seven now, it's seven.
I have a good little army of people.
Kim Kardashian took me off her Twitter tonight. Yeah, I know.
I have, what's her name? The girl from G4? The hot
you
one?
Have her?
Oh.
Wow, she's following you.
No, I'm following her.
Oh, okay.
But all my family has Twitter.
That's weird, dude. What did they say about all that Jungle Juice picture? They were laughing at it?
Hold on. They loved it.
Well, I'm sure they did the same shiz, huh?
Oh, yeah.
What'd your grandma think? Did your grandma know?
I can't tell you.
About the jungle juice?
No.
How does she know?
Weird. Everyone knows about everything, dude. They all do that, all that shit.
Even your grandma?
Oh, not the crazy.
No, not my dad's side.
No, the one with the beach house.
No, she doesn't know.
Okay. Well, she does know some stuff. Comes to the beach house and opens the fridge.
Clovis PD, I can't tell you the number of times I've driven with Clovis learning this song with my windows up, with multiple people, hotboxing my truck, doing donuts in the rain in the middle of intersections, and you're not catching me. You guys are fuck-ups.
They chase you?
No. These didn't think Clovis, like, I would go around, like,
usually they're the strictest.
What?
Clovis PD?
Yeah.
I'd go around at 1 in the morning, drunk off my ass with Jaren, with whomever.
Well, you're smart.
Fucking smoking and shrooming, and nobody would fucking even figure it out.
Would they pull you over?
My life was awesome at that time. I had money falling on my ass. Thank you, Best Buy.
Are you almost on your last drag of that cig?
Fuck no.
Hurry up, because this video's already at 6 minutes.
We have 3 minutes for me to finish.
How's that burger tasting? What is it? Bacon Western cheese?
Miranda? I haven't seen Miranda in like 6 months. And I told her I smoked my last cigarette. She's like, I know. Or she said, you say that every time I see you. I haven't seen her in 6 months.
Oh, man.
Nothing's changed.
Smoke asparagus.
Hey, just because this is your last cigarette doesn't mean you can take up drinking every fucking day.
What'd you say?
Just because this is your
you can't
last
pick up another vice.
Yeah.
I drink every day now as it is.
You should probably stop that too. You drink only every other day.
Every other day?
Yeah.
Or just on weekends.
Or just on weekends.
It's not gonna work. Man's gonna get stressed out from school and work.
Okay, every once in a while, sure, but not every night. Oh, you're gonna drink tonight, which is good.
I'm not gonna drink tonight.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm gonna have a beer before I get to bed, but it's John Lesman. But it's not a big deal.
We're gonna be all out of beer for this weekend, Blair. Do you have any?
I'll pitch in.
Sweet.
My parents actually are quite frustrated with me, so.
Are you going to that party or no?
Yeah, I'm going to that party.
Are you?
Just go. It doesn't matter.
I just gotta tell her. I mean, I've already told her, but I just gotta tell her again.
What'd you tell her?
I gotta tell her in person.
What'd you actually tell her?
Our relationship isn't going anywhere. We're not gonna become boyfriend and girlfriend.
You told her that. Exact words?
In a nice way.
Okay. And what'd she say?
Oh,
I know.
Well, she was a little upset, but she's like, okay.
Is she still texting you all the time?
No, not as much, no.
Okay, that's good. Hurry up, I think, what is it? Is it 12 o'clock already? It's really close.
Oh, I got 30 seconds.
So puff it up. Puff it up.
Shit, dude, it's almost 12. Here, creep.
Here, do this.
Just keep sliding it.
Come on, toke that shit, bitch.
Hurry up. Come on, I have it on video. It's going to change to 12 o'clock and you're going to still be smoking. You're putting down that cigarette once it turns 12. You better take another drag.
And then one more for the books.
Better hurry up.
Until 12 o'clock. That's it.
Oh. Look at him enjoying it. Oh, it's done.
12.
And, oh, well, which one is it? That one. At least you smoked the whole thing.
All these are from, like, right now.
What the fuck is that?
All 9 of them.
That cigarette is, like, halfway.
That's Chris squirting it with Windex.
All right. That's it for the vid.
So.